Houston is home to the Guinness Book of World Records most successful forensic artist. Lois Gibson has helped law enforcement catch thousands of criminals, but now she needs your help in keeping alive the art of forensic sketching.
Lois Gibson has delivered justice for more than 30 years.
And one day it just hit me. I could help them instead of them standing there with the detective saying, he's 5'10", brown hair, brown eyes. That's everybody in town.
With the stroke of her pastels, she has put away more than 1,200 criminals as a member of the Houston Police Department's Forensic Task Force.
But I wouldn't quit, and every third time I did a sketch would solve the crime.
Making her the Guinness Book of World Records most successful forensic sketch artist. A victim of a violent crime herself, Gibson turned tragedy into triumph.
He was a garden variety serial rapist killer, and he took 25 minutes choking me almost to death, but I survived.
Becoming a pioneer in her field, but leaving her with the responsibility of keeping alive the art of forensic sketching.
There is a misconception that all police departments have a full-time sketch artist like Ms. Gibson, when in fact there are actually less than 30 sketch artists around the nation.
That's according to Gibson. In response, she hopes to pass down her crime-fighting skills to the next generation of forensic sketch artists.
Most cities and states have no forensic artists. I'm trying to spread the forensic art profession as much as I can before I die.
Gibson cites that sketch artists account for 30% of all arrests, while fingerprints help solve only 10% of all crimes, a need that's instrumental to bringing justice.
I know that people want justice so bad they can hardly live without it. In your hand that draws, you can stop a murderer.
In North Houston, Henry Yao, 713 News.
Thank you, Henry. If you are interested in pursuing a career in forensic sketch drawing, Lois is hosting a 5-day course in late October. To find out more, go to 713news.com.